The book of Isaiah. Acts chapter 55.
Amen.
The joy of the Lord is our strength. Can't get a witness.
Amen.
Amen. Somebody will feel good in the Holy Ghost. Amen. Amen. If we don't praise God for this, we are never praised. Amen. Come on, what Jesus does. Amen. Can't get a witness. Amen. Amen. Look at what Jesus done. He came to revive us. Amen. Ain't that right? If we want revival, yes. Do you want to be revived tonight?
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Do you want to feel the power of God?
Yes, sir.
Amen. In your mortal body.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Paul said in the book of Romans, amen. Amen. That the spirit, can I get a witness, will quicken that mortal body. In other words, it'll bring it alive. Amen. Amen. That's right. It'll shake you. Can I get a witness? Amen. Amen. It'll say, thank you, Jesus. Can I get a witness? Amen. The more I praise him, can I get a witness? The more I want to praise him. Somebody when all of God's children get together. Amen. What a time. I feel like preaching. Thank God. Where the spirit is. Or the Bible says there's liberty.
Hallelujah.
Every little sin is bound. Amen. Amen. Can I get a witness? Jesus went to the cross. Can I get a witness? Amen. He hung on the cross. Can I get another witness? From the sixth to the ninth hour. Praise God that I might be free. Man, somebody said, work now. Because payday is coming.
Go ahead, preacher. Go ahead.
After all, amen. Women ain't due for a night. But joy got to come.
That's
amen. The Bible says, out of the prayer of the Lord, out of the wells of salvation, you got to draw water. But you got to have joy. Can't get away. Amen. The boss man done beat us enough this week. Don't tell us we can't come to church.
That's right. Go ahead.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
But somebody said, I believe I pray while I have the chance.
Right.
Amen. Because I may not have it anymore.
Amen.
Amen. Whore, everyone that thirsts, that means black man. That means white. Amen. That means Jew. That means him. That means her. Amen.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Whosoever will, let him come.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The Bible says, he that has no money,
come
eat. Come eat.
Buy and eat.
Buy and eat.
Yeah.
Yes.
Come.
Come.
Buy wine and milk without money.
Come and buy the wine. The Spirit of God. Amen. That intoxicate that mortal body. Amen. The more you drink, the more you want. Can I get a witness?
Yes, sir. Hallelujah.
We're not talking about Grey Goose tonight.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Amen. We're talking about the natural spirit of Christ. Bible declares that any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. Don't worry about what you done last night. You're going to commit adultery last night, but the Bible says all souls are mine.
That's right.
Soul that sinned and shall die. But if a man repent, amen, how many of you know he might get to heaven before me? Come on, somebody.
That's it, preacher.
A lot of these sinners are going to repent and get to heaven before the sin folks.
Come on now.
Well, I'm going to say, folks knew they ought to praise God.
That's right.
Amen, but they waited, amen. I want to tell the good news tonight. Amen. Jesus, praise the Lord. The Bible tells us, amen, that he was sitting, praise the Lord, up there with his father.
Can I get a witness, right?
Huh? Yes, amen. The Bible says he was looking at Moses. He was looking at John. Amen. Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
Yes,
and he communed with his father. He said, I must needs go down. Amen.
Yes, sir.
And be born of the virgin. virgin. Can I get a witness? Amen. A clean woman. Yes. Amen. That I might redeem mankind from the sin of the world. Yes. I said, somebody ain't hearing me.
Praise.
Now the Bible says, praise the Lord, after this, praise the Lord. Amen. To talk about how Joseph, amen, being a just man. Amen. Was not willing to make him a public example. Amen. The Bible says something was about to take place. Can I get a witness?
Yes.
Amen. A child was about to be born. Amen. A man that was coming. Amen. In whose mouth was found no God. I'm talking about that's the God tonight. Amen. That's the one that we serve. Amen. We're not serving Buddha. Can I get away? We're not serving Obama tonight. But we're serving the one true God. Amen. And we know him as Jesus. Come on, somebody. Bible says, whore everyone.
That's it.
Whore everyone in that verse.
Come to the
water. Come to the water.
He that had no money.
And he that had no money.
Come
eat. Amen. Can I get away? Jesus don't want your 50 cents. He don't want your diamond ring. But he wants your poor little old soul. I said, thank God for Jesus. I said, Jesus got to have a soul. I said, hey, man, glory. We don't have but one soul. And the soul we save is going to be out. I said, hey, man. But you got to get thirsty. You got to want Jesus to be praying the Lord in your life. You want him to stand up. In your life, I say hallelujah. Can I get a witness? Can I get another witness? When do you spend your money? For that which is not bread. Can I get a witness? And never can I get a witness.
Amen.
Come on, son.
For that which satisfies not.
It don't satisfy.
Amen.
Sometimes we get a big 740 Mercedes Benz, a BMW rather. And we're not satisfied. We might get a GMC now, but somebody got a ready one. I sure have got a ready one. Can I get a witness? Where do we spend money? For that which is not bread. And live.
That we satisfied.
And we still not quite yet satisfied. $30 an hour. And we still not satisfied. $65,000 a year. What about Jesus? Some of the I've got Jesus, and that's enough.
Yes, sir.
I can't hardly hear.
Yes.
I want you to yell back at me.
Yes.
Say, I've got Jesus, and that's enough.
That's enough.
Yes, sir.
Let's do it.
Now stand up and spin around this time.
Yes, sir.